Wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Love. Standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up. Isn't something he's gonna have to worry about, don't get it twisted, that was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fate, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of day, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never reform. I know I can change. We are not enough. We are not the same.
You don't have the heart.
You don't have the strength.
You don't have the will.
You don't have the faith.
You'll never be loved. You'll never be saved. Might as well give up.
Not running away.
You don't have the guts.
You're the one afraid.
I'm the one in charge.
I'm taking the
hope.
I'm taking the
hope.
Pains are necessary, evil, difficult to go through. You're beneficial. Someone said having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree with. On the other hand, it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I'd never hit rock bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat. Then it took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself, sometimes you gotta be someone you're not to hear the voice of reason. Having kids will make you really good. You step back and look in the mirror.